This morning, an outpouring of support for an Avon family after a 12-year-old boy was killed in a crash.
This happened early Sunday morning. Investigators tell us Braxton Garvin was riding his bike when this crash happened on US 36 near Avon Village Parkway.
So police say the driver did stay at the scene and is cooperating with the investigation. Officers believe this was simply a tragic accident.